I love making charcuterie boards, but how about making charcuterie cups? The next time you have a party, maybe try these on your spread of different appetizers and snacks. Your favorite veggies, meats, pepperettes, cheeses can all go in this cup, and try using breadsticks instead of trying to fit crackers in a cup. I think this is a fun way to change it up and show a really cool presentation.